A symbiotic association between a fungus and the roots of your plants that helps you grow bountiful fruits and vegetables. Let's see the effect of mycorrhizae. So, to see the benefit of mycorrhizae, you could either buy a product that contains mycorrhizae, or you could even add them separately to your soil. And in most cases, it may already be present in your soil, especially if you use a lot of organic material like compost. So let's first understand what all this means. In a mycorrhizal association, the fungus attaches to the roots of the plant and provides increased absorption of nutrients and minerals to the plant. In turn, the plant provides glucose to the fungi. This is a mutual relationship that benefits both the plants as well as the fungi. So let's look at a common product that's available in most garden stores. This is ProMix HP with mycorrhizae. It's a professional growing medium, it's a soilless growing medium, and it also contains mycorrhizae, which will greatly benefit your plants, as we will see. So the high porosity usually means that it has a lot of porous material like perlite, and this product contains just three things: peat moss, perlite, and mycorrhizae. Now, to neutralize the acidity of the peat moss, it also has some added garden lime or gypsum. So this is how the ProMix HP medium looks like. It's light, it's fluffy, it provides excellent drainage, and is a very lightweight potting mix that you can use. So with a soilless mix, you need to use a fertilizer, and you can either use an organic fertilizer or you can use a slow release fertilizer like Osmocote. How we can create a soilless potting mix by using organic fertilizer first. So as you can see, what I'm doing here is I'm adding the ProMix HP soilless growing medium, and then I'm sprinkling some organic fertilizer in between. Now it's important that you sprinkle some fertilizer and mix it at all stages. You can do the same thing with a slow release fertilizer like Osmocote, and instead of mixing it just at the top layer, after each layer of soil that you add to your container, just sprinkle some slow release fertilizer and make sure you mix it very well with the potting mix. So you could either use organic fertilizer or a slow release fertilizer, both of which work equally well since this product already contains mycorrhizae. After 30 days, these are some carrot seedlings that were sowed in regular potting mix, and as you can see, they've grown reasonably well. However, look at the same carrot seeds that were planted around the same time, in fact about 20 days earlier, and just look at how nicely they've grown compared to the regular potting mix. So this is proof that the mycorrhizal mix really works very well. And here is some cabbage that's growing in this ProMix HP medium versus that growing in the ground. You can see a big difference. The ones growing in the ground are not as prolific. So when I bought this product, it actually looked a little expensive to me. However, when I realized that it has peat moss, it has perlite, it has gypsum, and most importantly mycorrhizae, I think if you add up the cost for creating your own potting mix with all these premium ingredients, you're gonna be spending a lot more than this. So I highly recommend that you get this product. It's very good value for money, and you will grow bountiful fruits and vegetables for a long time. So let me know if you've tried this product or any other product which has mycorrhizae. And I'll see you again soon. Happy gardening!